Source 2 3D skyboxes work differently than in Source 1. Here in Source 2, they require two map files, the playable map and the skybox map. The playable map is the map that the game is played in, and the skybox map is just for the 3D skybox. To create a 3D skybox, first open your playable map. Select the Entity tool and create a new entity. Double-click or press Alt-Enter to open the Properties panel. Change the class to Environment Sky. On the property Sky Material, click the magnifying glass to open the asset browser. Filter the asset by typing Sky in the search bar. Choose a sky texture. Give the entity a name. Close the Properties panel. Create a new entity and open the Properties panel. Change the class to a Light Environment. Under the Sky dropdown, find Sky IBL Source. Type in the name of the environment Sky. Close the Properties panel. Right-click the Light Environment. Under Selected Entities, click Estimate Lighting for HDR Skybox. Save the playable map. Select both the environment sky and the light environment. Copy them by pressing Ctrl-C. Go to File, New, and create a new map. Paste in the environment sky and light environment by pressing Ctrl-V. Click Map, Map Properties, or press Ctrl-Shift-P. For map type, change it to 3D Skybox. Create a new entity and open the properties. Change the class to Sky Camera. Under the Transform dropdown, set the origin to 000. You can now create this 3D skybox. Save your map. Go to File, Build Map, or press F9. Click Full Compile and press Build. Once this screen comes up, click back into Hammer and close the Build panel. Open your playable map. Create a new entity and open the Properties panel. Change the class to Skybox Reference. Under the Transform dropdown, set the origin to 000. On Map Name, click the magnifying glass. Select your Skybox map and click Accept. Save your map. Press F9 and click Build. Congratulations, you just made a 3D skybox. Subscribe for more videos, hit the like button, and comment what you want to learn next.